God told him to do. When suddenly the sky got dark and rain started to fall and fall. Finally the rain stopped. Water covered everything. Everyone inside the ark was safe. One day, Noah sent a dove to find dry land. It flew and flew, but couldn't find any dry land, so it came back. Noah waited 7 more days, and he let the dove fly out again. This time, it came with all of them. Noah cheered. It must have found dry land. The ark finally came to rest on top of a mountain. Noah opened the door, and all the animals rushed out. God was Noah's family. He told them to have many children and fill the earth with people again. God said to Noah, "Look up." And Noah looked up, and a rainbow appeared. God said to Noah, "You see, I have set my rainbow in the sky. This will be the sign of my promise I have made with you and all creatures. Never again destroy the earth by flood. This will always remind us the promise between you and me. So next time you see a rainbow, think of Noah and the flood. Remember that God loves you. No matter how bad the storm is, there will always come a bright new day. Thank you."